I'm Patrick, answering question for the Ask Patrick series. This specific question was asked by three people, basically Agni Varad, Sumit Das, and Pankaj Sharma. The question is basically how to approach logical reasoning or LRSX. So basically, when I'm looking at logical reasoning, I'm breaking it up into three parts or three stages of solving a set. The first stage is to represent the data properly. Second stage is to know where to start. And the third stage is to solve systematically. All these stages are important. I will do a detailed video on each of these three stages in a later phase, but understand these three phases. So whenever you solve a set, look at these three phases. Are you doing mistake while representing the data properly? Or are you doing mistake in terms of trying to start the set? Because a lot of people do put the data properly, but don't know where to start from. And they find it difficult. Or once you started it right, but you don't know how to continue. Three basic problems which are there. So every time you solve a set, go back and see which stage are you doing a mistake. I mean, if you're not able to represent data properly, I would recommend that you make a book where you put normal representation of data or a common representation of data. So you have this type of sets, this is the way to represent. This type of set, this is the way to represent. That will help your representation. If you're making a problem in starting of the set, go back and check how the sets are normally started, the common sets, and note it down in a book. The moment you have an idea of where to start from or how to start from, maybe you can start that way. For example, normally in an arrangement sum, you always start with where a lot of data is given to you. Look at that case. Say you started properly. Then the third case is, are you able to flow and will you start and solve it in the end? Or do you get stuck up in the between? If you get stuck, why do you get stuck? Normally, if your data is proper and you started properly, you should flow properly and get the answer. But if you're not, find out a reason why not. So if for every set you solve, look at these three stages, find out where do you waste your time and try to work on that. And that is how you're going to improve with regards to your preparation. I hope this is clear. Thank you.